how we call it, the mechanics of work not yet settled. And Ahmed is here, and I think he will agree about that. In any case, the whole issue is that we have to have our reserves, and then after that we have to organize as maximum as possible with all players in each field in order, number one, and totally committed to the free market policy. But based on that, what I said, we have to cooperate in order to minimize the effect or to have a regulated for these types of behavior in the market. We cannot let it as a free agent. Should be, but there must be some sort of regulation. This is what we try to do with for each of these commodities, we have a higher commission, taking all the stakeholders or the players within one committee in order to discuss what policy you are going to do and what elements will come with as a result. Consequently, I cannot consider that we achieved or we did an excellent job, but at least acceptable job.